guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a finale for the Project Pen Roulette that I'm doing with the Pantastic Ladies here on YouTube and Instagram. All the channels and links will be down below. So this is a Project Pen Roulette, and we started out with 5 to 7 items, and we all wrote down a few categories and then mixed it up and chose some products. So I have actually been successful for this project. I have finished up 7 items for this project in total, and that was the goal. 2 updates ago, I think I put in 2 items and I finished those by the last update, and then I added 2 more items for that. So let's just go through my products. 3 of them that I have finished, I don't have with me because they're skincare and I don't hold on to that for more than my empties video. I can't show you those, but the rest of them I can show. So the first product I actually finished was my Lush Lip Scrub for Something You Would Recommend to Your Best Friend. And I will just insert a picture because I don't have it with me. Right now it is in my bag and in my shower, and I don't want to move my butt. And then for something that are close to expire, I chose my single shadow from Nina Jure. Last time I changed my goal to hit side pan, and I did, so I'm pretty happy about this. Yeah, I don't know if I can finish it by the end of the year, but I will definitely try because I do love that shadow and it is very old, so that's why I chose that product for that category. A color out of your comfort zone is this lipstick from Coolcos. It is a hot pink shade. Yeah, I have made great progress overall in this project. If you see in that way, I wouldn't have used it if it wasn't for this project. But since last update, I haven't worn it once. If I'm lucky, I have worn it once, but I don't think so. There won't be any progress, I think. Yeah, I'm basically up to the same line as last time, so I hope you can see that, but I made some okay progress compared to it is a bright lip pink lipstick that I don't normally use, and I'm terrified of that color. Then I finished my animal themed product. It was the Aussie 3-Minute Miracle hair treatment. It was a small sample size, deluxe size sample, and I finished that in a couple of updates, so that's gone. And then for my multitasking product, I have this Neutrogena Whisper Clear 2-in-1 mask and cleanser. So it is looking like this. Last time I was up to here, so I didn't use it that much, but I just finished up the last bit last night. So I'm pretty excited about this. I love this product so much, and now I get it everywhere. So I'll just put it down. That works so well for my face, and I love it for a mask, I love it for a facial cleanser. I don't break out of it. It is a perfect cleanser, so I will definitely buy that again. It's very cheap and it works for me, so win-win. Then I have my unknown product brand. It is an lip liner I bought off eBay, and it is in the shade 27. So it looks like this. It's just a nude color, but it is a kind of darker nude. So since last time, I made very great progress. I started up here first, second, and now I am here. So of course I didn't finish this, but I made very, very good progress, and I'm very happy about this because I don't think I would have used it that much if I hadn't put it in this product. So I'm very, very happy about this. Last time I told you guys I could finish this by this update, but I didn't. I did focus on another lip gloss, but it is very empty. There's not that much product left. So if I just focus on it for this month, I can have this done. But it is a thicker and more pigmented lip gloss. It is between a lip gloss and a liquid lipstick or a lipstick. So it's kind of in between. So it's very hard to use a lot of, and yeah, it stays on okay. Well, I have it on right now and I love it so much, so I don't really feel sad that it's not gone, but I really want to finish it because it's old. For my extra items, I had my skincare product you never tried before. I put in the L'Oreal Paris Age Perfect Face Oil. It was a foil sample. I finished that up, And a gimme product was the Virtuals Body Cream Sample. I used that up last time as well. For a project pen veteran, I put in this Lordenberry black eyeliner. I finished this. I'm so excited. I can't get it out of the plastic now and I can't sharpen it anymore, so that's done. So last update I was all the way up to here and now I'm down to here. I can't show you because of the cap, but I'm so happy this is gone. I didn't like using this. It broke almost every time I was going to sharpen it. I needed a special sharpener to this and it was too creamy. It smudged all over. I'm very happy this is gone. I chose my Essence Make Me Brow Brow Gel Mascara for a product for $3 or less. And this was actually just $3. So I have finished this and I'm just calling this done. So yeah, I'm very happy about that. So that is everything for this video. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you will check out the other ladies down below. Very soon we are going to start a new project and I think that is going to start in September if I'm not wrong. Be excited because I am, and I have a few other projects starting very soon. And yeah, I hope you will stick around, so subscribe down below and click on the bell to get notified when I upload. Follow my social media. Then I hope you are doing well until I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!